International Relations Department of Muslim Youth University, Islamabad, organized a seminar on Kashmir conflict and the role of Pakistani youth. The speaker of the seminar was Mr. Atiq Raja, Chairman Pakistan Youth Council. Rather repeating the history of Kashmir conflict, Mr. Atiq focuses on discussing the current scenario and the prospects of Kashmir issue.
Today's our seminar is the part of series. We are having the seminars all over Pakistan on the theme of Kashmir. And today's seminar's title was Historical Background, Current Situation, and the Possible Solution for the Kashmir Cause. Kashmir cause, aap samjhe ke it has gone from localized to internationalized, aur bahut zaruri hai ki iska fauri taur pe hal talash kiya jaye. Aur is cheez ki dekhen demand hai jo current situation India ne create ki hui hai, jiske andar an open terrorism can be seen after you know more than 67 days curfew. To ab situation is had pe aa gayi hai ki international कम्युनिटी को इकट्ठा होना होगा, वेस्टर्न वर्ल्ड को इस चीज़ को रियलाइज़ करना होगा कि कश्मीर के मैटर को वैसे ही सॉल्व किया जाए जैसे कि यूनाइटेड नेशंस की रेजोल्यूशंस बोलती हैं. सो लेट्स जॉइन हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द फ्रीडम ऑफ कश्मीर, फॉर द रेजोल्यूशंस इम्प्लीमेंटेशन, सो द कश्मीरीज कैन हैव देयर ओन लैंड एंड दे कैन लिव एज दे लाइक टू लिव ऑन देयर लैंड.
My name is Dr. Rahat Iqbal and currently working as an assistant professor in Department of International Relations, Muslim Youth University. Today we had a session on Kashmir talk which was conducted by Mr. Atiq Raja, a chairman of the Pakistan Youth Council. So basically what he concluded is that it is the time for the to come up with various solutions and to take up a stand for the Kashmiri people, because it's not about the stance of Pakistan or India, it is the question about the rights of the Kashmiri people, the self-determination of the Kashmiri people. We both, Pakistan and the other countries, have tried, they opted for the UN resolution, but unfortunately, either due to the involvement of the major powers or the interest of the major powers, and the plebiscite whether will decide about the self-determination of the Kashmiri people, that where they want to go, either to be with Pakistan or either to be with India or either to be all alone as a separate nation. So here the youth must play a role through the social media in order to seek the Kashmiris' right.
Today we had a seminar with Sir Atiq Rahman. He elaborated us about the Kashmir issue, which is very important to me because I personally feel this, as an IA student, I personally feel this issue has to be resolved as soon as possible. क्योंकि हम वॉर की तरफ जाएंगे तो वी माइट गेट इनटू सम अदर कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स और फिर और चीज़ें हो जाएंगी, क्योंकि मेजर कंट्री, जो मेजर पावर्स हैं, दे आर सपोर्टिंग इंडिया एज एन आईआर स्टूडेंट. और फ्यूचर में जो भी हम होंगे, वी डोंट नो अबाउट दैट, बट अभी से हम अपने पर्सनली जो हैं लोगों को अवेयर कर सकते हैं इस इशू के बारे में, ताकि इशू रिजॉल्व हो सके. और वो हम सिर्फ इस तरह से कर सकते हैं कि हमें उस पर कुछ ज़्यादा टाइम एफर्ट नहीं करना पड़ेगा. हम सोशल मीडिया के थ्रू लोगों का अवेयर कर सकते हैं. हमारे आउट ऑफ कंट्री भी, अब्रॉड में, वी माइट बी हैविंग सो मेनी फ्रेंड्स देयर, तो हम उनको ट्वीट्स कर सकते हैं, उनको अवेयर कर सकते हैं. सो दे माइट हैविंग देयर फ्रेंड्स मोर, दे कैन स्प्रेड दैट न्यूज़ फॉरवर्ड. और ये इशू जितना ज़्यादा फैल सके और इतने ज़्यादा लोग उस पर बात करेंगे, उतना जल्दी इसको सॉल्व किया जाएगा.
Mr. Atiq Raja, the chairman of Pakistan Youth Council, had a session on Kashmir issue at Muslim Youth University, Islamabad today. If you want to watch more interesting news, then visit us at universitytimes.pk. And if you want us to cover your university events, then feel free to contact us. This is Samia Adnan signing off from University Times, Islamabad.